There we go. Happy 4th, everybody. I didn't have the traditional 50-star flag, but I do have this 13-star to represent the colonies flag. Didn't come from then, but it's still good and symbolic. Fixing to go eat some ribs, have a couple of beers, sit around with a couple of honeys, so sounds like fun. Happy 4th.